is at Cedros, and that's overlooking Topsham Road. And there's Susan, showing her pretty dress.
Yes.
The dance. She's excited because she's got a baby brother, I think. And uncle. There he is. Isn't he cute?
Who's that? You?
Sue. No, I wasn't there, darling. Alan was the baby. No. And that's Auntie Mary giving them a wheel in the wheelbarrow. And Uncle Sydney. There's Sue and Alan. There's Heather. And the two wheeler. And Kevin. There's Kevin, my cousin. Yeah. We used to play Indians a lot. There's Kevin as an Indian.
Oh. That's Sue.
Yeah. Cute.
Now and what?
No. Uncle Sid having a smoke.
Who was his mother?
Oh. There's Uncle Alan learning to walk. See, he's got a big fat nappy on. He's a walker. Very good at helping him. You can see right through the garden to the park. The park behind. Did you see his hair's quite light?
Yeah.
Look at Alan's curls. Where did they go? Oh!
Oh!
It's a big boat.
I wonder where my first wind gun is.
Don't know where this is.
Fire hand and...
This is in the olden days. So, Merrick.
Well, it's meeting Henry, is it?
Henry, pushing Alan in the pushdown behind you looking at the garden.
Uncle Henry, who was the man to call me?
Yep.
You know another Henry.
Look, Alan's learning. Look, he's going to stand up. Up.
Come on, look.
Come on.
So what year would this be then?
Oh.
Is he laughing?
He's crying. He did it. Well, he was born in 1954, so this looks like 55, doesn't it?
Yeah.
In about one.
His diaper's still
There he learned to walk. You saw him then. There they three are.
Yes,
and Sue's in the car.
Oh, look at him go on its own.
Oh, look at Alan, he's walking on them now. It was probably because he was...
Here we go.
Ah! There's Michael on the right, and Auntie Heather, my cousin Michael.
Where's Alan?
Michael.
Evans.
Where's Alan?
Auntie Joan and Uncle Ron's son.
Where's Alan?
There's Alan. There's Sue. Her top on. There's Jane down there, sitting with Auntie Joan. There's Sue and Alan.
James.
James, my cousin. His grandma. She's beautiful. His Auntie Joan and Jane. His Uncle Ron.
His Auntie Joan's the little one.
Auntie Joan's the grown-up lady, the mother. And Jane's being shy.
Jane and Dave?
No.
Oh.
Oh yes, Jane and Dave. Little Alan, rosy cheeks. I think he's teething.
That's teething.
He's just getting teeth. He's chewing on a rusk.
It's a rusk.
To help his teeth come. Look at Sue. Not torso. Oh, somebody's covered up. It's lower bits.
Somebody's covered up. Somebody's covered up.
Oh, there's the bear's sweater that you've got on your bear now.
Is
you
it?
See that? Yeah. That's the Rupert Bear sweater. Oh, it's on together in Mr. Sue having a dance.
And they're bathing suits.
What does that mean? No.
No, it can't be.
Sue. And there's Auntie Mabel and Sal in the garden. Susan was very excited about the baby. Look at her.
How old is Susan then? How old, much older?
3 years. 4 years. No, 4 years. Oh, he's so sweet. A little tinky.
Who's Sal?
Well, I don't know who Sal is, but I remember Auntie Mabel. It was my father's cousin or something, I think.
Doesn't that pram look old fashioned, Harry?
There's Auntie Sue washing the flowers.
The end.